We propose a novel marker embedding method for position and pose estimation of a dynamically moving projection target in spatial augmented reality. Previously, since visual markers are embedded manually, embedded point is different from correct point. Therefore, we assume that the projection target is output from full-color 3D printer for automatically printing markers with mechanical accuracy. We design the shape of a marker so that its center is detected precisely, even when it is printed on non-planar surface. The marker positions are computed by genetic algorithm to maximize the number of observable markers from various viewpoints for stable position and pose estimation. We use two infrared cameras for position and pose estimation of projection target. We use beam splitter and color camera for radiometric compensation. Experiment result shows that our method can estimate the position and pose of a projection target accurately, while visually cancelling markers by projection.